Icons are one of the first inventions for the computer interface. They are symbols that usually stand for a computer program, computer file, folder, or an action for a program to do. But at the same way that any car can take you from point A to B, it doesn't mean that all the cars are the same. You don't feel the same using a boring interface than an amazing one. In all times, the most powerful people think the same way. Today we introduce what the lords of the ancient Egypt was using. Introducing Ferio X for Windows 10. Just open a compactor and browse to reach the file. Download it from homeicons.com. Open the file. And apply the icons to your desktop. Now it's time to enjoy your improved interface. It's time to show the screen to your friends. This is Ferio X for Windows 10.